The story of last year's Jackrabbits featured more plot twists than a Stephen King novel, but it ended with the Jacks winning their fourth Summit League Tournament title in six seasons. As year two of the T.J. Otzelberger era begins, the yellow and blue are hoping for a smoother path, but a similar crescendo. Tonight, SDSU opens at home against another mid-major power, the Big West Conference preseason favorites, the UC Irvine Anteaters. Uphill hand to Mike Dom. Dom down the lane, kicks right corner, retelling using the three, no good. Jumping for the offensive rebound, flattened back to the right wing to telling using it, and he won't miss the second. Jacks the other way, Brandon Key in the lane, off to Dom. Dom right wing, flattened right corner, King all alone for three in front of the Irvine bench, and he nailed it. 9-10 first half, Jacks a two-point lead. Severin right wing, right elbow, Tellingusen found it opening in the lane. 12-footer rattles around and drops in. One dribble, left corner Severin. Pass out top, stolen by Yasu Worku. He'll race it against Flatten across the lane. Right hand reverse layup, left block is good. Now the Anteaters turn it over. Bad pass by Edgar Jr. Tellingusen, Key dribbles in. He'll feed Tellingusen left wing, who buries a deep three. That's 11 for the senior. Dom up top, double team, right corner David Jenkins Jr. for three, and he nailed it. The pride of Tacoma, Washington. Jacks by three, 4:37 in the first half at 22-19. Traveling from right to left, Evan Leonard, straight on three, drops, and the game is tied. Bounce pass, high right post, Tellingusen. Right of the circle, flattened for three, around and in for the senior from Clark. His first points. Rebound, John Edgar Jr. for UC Irvine. Jacks a one-point lead. Left wing Edgar Jr. in transition hits the three. That'll draw a timeout from T.J. Otzelberger. 10 seconds left. Jenkins Jr. drives, kicks right corner Key, fake of a three. 7 seconds in the half. Left corner Jenkins Jr. all alone for three. It's around and in to tie the game. The junior college transfer in transition. Up top, Dama head fake. One dribble. Left wing King, an open three. And Tevin King has his second three tonight. Up top, King. Two dribbles. Right wing tend to shoot for Key. Down the middle of the lane. Out to King. Right wing, an open three. High arcer, and it's good. King with three threes. Key up top, using a keen screen. Mid left post, out to Flatten left wing. The three is good for the Clark native. That's two from deep for Skyler Flatten. Here come the Jacks. Key, top of the key, middle of the lane, dribbles off, left of the circle, Tellingusen. He'll drive in, feed left block, Chris Howell, right-hander won't good. Dom, the tip back is good. The Jacks lead it by nine. Timeout, UC Irvine. Jacks thought he was out, but the officials say play on. Leonard has it. Up to Worku, back to Leonard. Takes contact from Dom to the bucket and lays it up high off glass for two. Evan Leonard has 10. Brandon Key will dribble inside the arc. Jump pass right of the circle. Tellingusen right corner. David Jenkins Jr. with a pivotal answer. Key up top with 10 to shoot in the 2-3 zone. Left of the circle. Long three for Dom, and he got it. Jackrabbits ball leading 57-50. 3:50 remaining. Jenkins Jr. pull up from the left elbow. The high arcer good. And David Jenkins Jr. is up to 16 points tonight. The preseason favorites in the Summit League, South Dakota State, beats the pick to win in the Big West, UC Irvine. Final score on opening night in Frost Arena, Jackrabbit 65, Anteaters 54.